I remember I had just finished university. I just finished my first degree. And I studied in the UK. And I came back to Nigeria to do NYSC. And I really wanted to go back. You know, I didn't... You know, I guess everyone has withdrawal symptoms. I lived there for almost a decade. So, you know, I was like, oh, I really want to go back. I really want to go back. But I started having palpitations. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't eat. I was very anxious. It's just very distorted. You know, I'd never had these sort of, it was just the minor sort of symptom here and there. But, you know, I was quite erratic. You know, in my behavior, I was snapping, I was, you know, then I started cutting myself and it became, yeah, it was a lot. I remember the scar that I have right here, I cut myself too deep. The intention wasn't to kill myself, it's just, you know, every time I saw blood, it sort of explained the pain that I felt, you know, because I didn't understand why am I feeling internal pain? There's nothing wrong with me inside, you know, so I needed to see something that explained the pain. So I started cutting myself. It became a bit too much. I started drinking too much. I would go through loads of alcohol in a day, and then I started dabbling in a bit of crack. So then I said, okay, there's something wrong here. This is not who you are. You know, and I decided to seek help, and that's when I was diagnosed, and then I got an antidepressant.